So we are doing Radha Shabda and 2-1. Radha Yukta Am. So here we'll apply Dashavatarad Am Shasora Ram Hara, first of all. And we'll get Radha Yukta Ma. And we combine them. Radham. Then 2-2 is same like 1-2. Radha Brahma Vyam Au E. Radha, O is replaced by Trivikrama E, and we get Adva Midva A, Radhe. Then Radha Yukta Shas. So Dashavatara Damshasor Ram Harah. Rama is deleted, and then Dashavatarasya Trivikrama Shasi Tasmat Sonah Pungsi. That sutra is not applied. Which means that Sir Rama will not become Na Rama here, because there it said Pungsi. In Purushottam Linga, masculine gender only, Sir Rama becomes Na Rama. So it will remain as it is. So thus we get Radhas and Sir Rama your Vishnu Sarga Vishnu Padante. Radha. Is this clear till here? These six forms? Charutamataji?
Yes.
Yes, Prabhu. I was having connections problem, sorry.
Okay, so Radha, Radhe, Radha, Radham, Radhe, Radha. Now, Radha Yukta Ta. Here we have a sutra. Radhaya e tausor buddhe cha. The final a of a Radha becomes a when ta, os, or buddha follows. Charuta Mataji, what is a buddha?
Don't remember.
Okay, anyone else? What is Buddha?
संबोधनात् सुर बुद्ध संज्ञा
या संबोधने सुर बुद्ध संज्ञा द संबोधना सु 8-1
सु इज बुद्ध
इज बुद्ध सो राधाया ए टौ सुर बुद्धे च विच मीन्स इफ सूत्र नंबर इज 145 इट सेज इफ वी हैव अ राधा शब्द और ओस सॉरी ओके वी हैव राधा शब्द विच इज फॉलोड बाय टा और ओस और बुद्ध देन द आ ऑफ राधा बिकम्स ए Okay. So here we have Radha Shabda, and here we have Ta, Paranimitta is Ta. So the A of Radha becomes A, and then we have A, right? And then we apply A, the sutra A, and thus we get Radha Yukta A. And then we combine them. So thus, Radhaya. Radhaya. Okay. That's how we get Radhaya, Sitaya, or what else? Many words like this. Ramaya, Anaya, Anaya Radhito Nunam. So Radhaya. Okay. Now 3-2. Which Vibhakti is 3-2? Radha Yukta Bhyam. So we just combine them, no new rules. Radha, Radha Bhyam.
One question.
Yes, Prabhuji. Yes, Prabhuji, you can ask.
So it is Radha Ya. Hey, so does it mean Radha Ya is 6.1 of Radha?
Yes, it's coming up. 6.1.
Yeah, yes.
Then 3-3, Radha Yukta Bhis. Just combination, we combine them. And Sar Rami or Vishnu Sarga Vishnu Padante Radha Bhi. Then 4-1, Radha Yukta Ne. Here we have a sutra. Radha to yap vrishneshu, which means when the vrishnis follow. What is a vrishni? What is a vrishni?
Swadi, swadi.
No.
Nito vrishni sanyaha.
Nito vrishni sanyaha, which means what?
The Vishnu bhaktis that start with N.
Adve me idve.
So the Vishnu Bhaktis, which have the indicatory letter Nga, they are Vrishni. So when the Vrishnis follow, Yap is inserted after Radha. This is insertion, Agama. Okay. So this is Vrishni or not, this Vibhakti?
Yes.
It is. So according to Sutra 146, if a Radha Shabda is there followed by Vrishni, Vrishni means Avibhakti or Vishnu Bhakti with the indicatory letter Nga. Okay, so in that case, Yap is inserted after Radha. Okay, so it will be Radha Yukta Yap. Pa is anith here, Yukta A of Nge. Then what we do is Radha Ya Yukt A. And now which Sandhi Sutra will we apply here? Which Sandhi Sutra?
I.
What is that? A-I. So, Radha-yai. Radha-yai. Like Vrinda-yai, you know, we say Vrinda Yai. So there the word is Vrinda, which becomes Vrinda Yai in 4-1. Same. Clear? This one is clear? How we brought Yap by Sutra 146 and then Edvai Ai. Then 4-2 is same as 3-2. Radha Bhyam. 4-3 is also simple. Radha Yukta Bhyas. We combine them and Radha Bhyas Sara Rami or Vishnu Sarga Vishnu Padante Radha Bhyah. Okay. Then 5-1. Radha Yukta Masi. Again, Radha to Yab Vrishnishu. We'll apply Sutra 146. And Yab will be inserted. And us. And thus, Radha Ya. Yukt as Dashavatare Katmake Mritvatra Vikramaha Radha Yas and then Sara Rami or Vishnu Sarga Vishnu Vedante Radha Yaha. Clear? Just the same Sutra 146 because Nasi is Vrishni. Okay. Then 5-2 and 5-3 same. Radha Bhyam, 5-3 is also Radha Bhyah. Then 6-1. 6-1 is same as 5-1. So Radha Yukta Nas. Okay. We apply Sutra 146 again because this is Vrishni. Radha Toyap Vrishnishu. And thus Radha Yukta Yap. Yukta Mas and thus Radha Ya Yukta As Dashavatare Katmake Militvatra Vikramaha Radha Yas and Sara Rami or Vishnu Sarga Vishnu Padante Radha Radha Yaha. This is how we get Radha Radha Ya Etausar Buddhi Jana Prabhu. Radhaya. Rama Prema Prabhu. Radhaya. 6-1. Then 6-2. Okay. Clear till here?
Yes.
Charuta Mataji, clear till here?
Yes.
Then 6-2. Radha Yukta Os. Yes. Now here we'll apply this sutra 145. Radhaya Etausar Buddhicha, which says when there is Radha Shabda, which is followed by either Ta, Os or Buddha, then A of Radha becomes A. So in 6-2 we have Os, right? So Radha A become A. So Sutra 145 and Radhe Os and A I Radha Os and then Radha Yos Sar Ramir Vishnu Sarga Vishnu Vedante Radhayo Radhayo. Okay. Then Radha Yukta Aam. Vamana Gopi Radha Bhyanundami. The previous sutra. Previous means when we did in Krishna Shabda. राधा वामन गोपी राधाभ्यो नुडामी. द सूत्र सेड इफ वी हैव वामन और गोपी शब्द और राधा शब्द देन एंड आर्म फॉलोज देन नुट नुट इज इंसर्टेड इन बिटवीन राइट. So here we have Radha directly. So what we get is Radha Yukta Nut. It joins with Aam and becomes Naam. And we combine them simply. Radha Naam. That's all. Seven one. Radha Yukta नी वी विल अप्लाई सूत्र 146 हियर. राधा तो याप वृष्णिषु इट इज वृष्णि यस सो याप विल बी इंसर्टेड आफ्टर राधा सो राधा युक्त याप प इज डिलीटेड इंडिकेटरी लेटर एंड देन वी हैव नी सो राधा या युक्त नी. नाउ वी हैड अ सूत्र बिफोर नी राधाभ्याम नेर आम इफ यू रिमेंबर द सूत्र सेड इफ वी हैव नी और अ राधा शब्द विच इज फॉलोड बाय द सेवन वन प्रत्यय नी देन दिस नी is replaced by arm. This was one of the previous sutras in masculine gender, Purushottam Linga section. So here we have Radha, okay, Shabda, which is ending in long Trivikrama A. So thus, ni will be replaced by arm. So Radha, ya, युक्त आम एंड दशावतारिकात्मके मिलित्वा त्रिविक्रमः राधा राधायाम. क्लियर. देन सेवन टू राधा युक्त ओस सेम लाइक सिक्स टू राधाया एट औसर बुद्धिच एंड दस वी गेट राधे युक्त ओस ए एंड सर राम और विष्णु सर को विष्णु बदानते देन सेवन थ्री राधा युक्त सुप वी जस्ट कंबाइन देन नॉन न्यू रूल राधा सु ओके विल षत्व विधि बी अप्लाइड हेयर That sutra? Yes or no? The Shatva Vidhi Sutra will not be applied here. So it will remain Radha Sutra. Radha Yukta Su 81. Here, Radhaya etosar buddhecha, again 145. When a Buddha follows, then also the A of Radha becomes A. So thus we get Radhe yukta su. And now, A o vamanebhyo buddhasya darshanam, one of the previous sutras, which said, A o or vamana, if something is there from these, and Buddha follows, then Buddha is deleted. So here we have A Rama, so Su is deleted, and we get Radhe. That's why we say Radhe, Radhe, Vraj Devi ki Chalite. So this is Sambodhana. And then 8-2 is same like 1-2. Radha Yukta Au. Radha Brahma Bhyam Au E. And Au is replaced by E. And Advamid by A. Radhe. And 8-3. Radha Yukta Jas. And we get Radha Dashavatari Katmake Militva Trivikramaha. And Sir Ramayor Vishnu Sarago Vishnu Padante. Radha. Any questions till here? Means we are completed with the word Radha. Clear or any doubt anyway? Yes, no?
Yes, no.
So the forms are as follows. So Radha, Radhe, Radha, Radham, Radhe, Radha, Radhaya, Radhabhyam, Radhabhi, Radha, Yai, Radha Bhyam, Radha Bhyaha, then Radha Yah, Radha Bhyam, Radha Bhyaha, Radha Yah, Radha Yoh, Radha Nam, Radha Yam, Radha Yo, Radha Su, He Radhe, He Radhe, He Radha. Done. These are the forms. Okay. Please solve the word Sita right now. Sita. So I'm giving you 15 minutes. Let's say 15 minutes from now. It's 7:35 in my clock. 15 minutes. Please solve Sita. And yeah, Sita. Okay. You take help from the sutras and you can ask in between if you are struck somewhere. Solve Sita.